Alright, here we go. We are underway. This is Division 3 State Finals. Team Duels Finals brought to you by Defend Soap. Defend what you have built. This is Mylon Edison in the blue singlets. And they are taking on Legacy Christian. Legacy Christian is going to be wearing white singlets in this finals here. So at 106 pounds with Max Hermes in the blue singlet. He's taking on Eli Campbell from Legacy Christian in the white. Max Hermes ranked number one in the state at 106. He's a sophomore. He state qualifier last year as a freshman, took first in his district. In 2019, he took fourth. There's a takedown right there. Eli Campbell strikes first, 2-0. Eli Campbell ranked fourth in the state. Campbell strikes first, 2-0, inside of a minute left in the first period. The Legacy Christian has to get out to a big start. And they really need the bonus. He's high here, and there's going to be a reversal coming for Max. Hermes is going to get a reversal here. There it is, 2 reversal ties it up. 22 seconds left in the first. As I was saying, Legacy Christian, they give up 5 weight classes to forfeit. They're all upper weights, so they'll give up 30 points. Starting in basically a 30-point hole. So they need to be starting out quick and fast like they have all day. And they really need a bonus, because they have to offset those 6-point forfeits. All day long they've been doing that. They've been tech falling, and they have been pinning. And that's what put them here in the finals. No 6 seconds left in the first. And this is going to end up tied 2-2 after one period. Campbell goes down to start the second. Hermes with a ride here, 30 seconds into the second period. Still tied up at 2. Mylon Edison, defending state champs, winning it last year at St. John Arena. Yeah. looking to come out or reverse even. And no, Hearn's back in control. 29 seconds left in the second period, all tied up at two. Short time in the second. All tied up at two. We're going to go to the third period. And we'll see if Max Hermes chooses down, which I assume he will. And he does. He goes down to start the third. We are all tied up at two. Eli Campbell will cover. Going to shake him down and get the two. There it is. 4-2 now. 1:34 left in the match. Now Max Hermes able to ride the entire second period out. So we'll look to do that here at the very least and try to get a turn as well. This is an important match. Star on the bottom. In an important match for Edison, as this would be a bonus point match normally. But Campbell, look at Hermes going to go here, push over for back points if he can. 18 seconds left. He's up by two. He's going to try to secure near fall. Stepping over. 10 seconds. Going to open up with a victory for Edison at 106. Max Hermes, your winner, 4-2 over Eli Campbell of Legacy Christian.